Lennon Miller, one of my favorites. First, the big band we